My name is Carnabas Rollins. My journey is beginning. A journey that I hope will open the doors of life to me and link my past with my future. A journey that will bring me to a strange and dark place. From Hammerfell to Skyrim to a house called Rollinwood. A world that I have never known, with people I have never met. People who tonight are still only shadows in my mind, but who will soon fill the days and nights of my tomorrows.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
All right, I'm headed into Morvath's lair. The spider should still be dead, I'm hoping, yes. As well, take the armor and boots. All right. That man should still be dead.
this easy at all. I think it's time for some magic. Outclassed. That's what I get for trying to be a mage when I'm a Nord. Is gonna come running at me. Is that all of the rushers, or are there going to be more? All right, let's see if I can't loot this one. Some useful stuff I can take with me. No, nothing back here. Footsteps.
What was that?
Too powerful. It's the story of my life. The whole pit of dead. I was hoping I could have gotten some of my bolts back. Sidestepping.
Can't hide from me.
What was was that silver? Oh, it must be. I tried to hit that save button. It was too late.
Ow!
What kind of weapons are they using?
corpse.
You trying to fight me?
Got him. All right, this is not over.
When I find you, you're dead.
I'm in here. Why don't you come and find me? It's a shame that I'm out of those,
you can't hide from
fiery
me.
Arrows.
I knew I'd find you. Death awaits you.
Mr. Morvath Picune, what have you got? An ebony short sword, if he'd hit me with that. Still don't think this is over yet. I could at least try. No, I'm out of magic again. Someone still sees me. Someone's still here. Yes, there. But I don't see anyone. Wait, is that someone in bed? It is. Skill book. I didn't realize that about illusion. Oh, look at this. Morvoth's boots. All right, I'll help myself. Someone was quite the boot collector. Somehow I feel that I'm... There's someone else here. For some invisibility. I don't know where this person is.
You should not have come here, vampire. I will find you. Now let's finish this.
That was a lot more awkward. I've really got to learn how to control this greatsword. So that was the crossbow that was killing me. It's the electricity. All right, what have you got? I think this was the last one. Alright, now it's time to clean up. See if there's anything left behind that's valuable. Not much, as it turns out. Might as well clean it out. Everything. Looks like I just hit the jackpot. I'll take that. So someone was looking for this helmet. back to the beginning. What? The ghost.
Mother's calling me. It's time for me to sleep now. I'm so tired. Thank you for making her feel better.
You're welcome. This was so great. So many people died. Thonar.
Hello, friend.
All right.
Right. See you around.
Yes. The vampire is dead. And look at this. Nelly waited for me the entire time. Let's go. While we're here, too. All right, it looks like they did clean up some of the bodies. Some. This is a shame. I hope by destroying Morvath that these sort of attacks will stop.
Oh, what happened?
I mean, this is certainly not somewhere I would want to live. Oh, hold on. Better, not so much glare. And let me put on my mortal's mask. I almost forgot. I'm starting to get comfortable in my vampire skin. Guard. Jarl.
Well, look at you. If only everyone acted like you did.
I don't think you would want that to happen. Anyhow, the master vampire Morvath, is dead.
By the Eight, I didn't think he could do it. Now maybe we can put all this behind us. Take this as a token of our gratitude.
Thank you. Is there anything else you need? Jarl?
There is room in my court for a new thing. It's an honorary title mainly, but there are a few perks someone like you could make use of. However, I could only grant the title to someone who is known throughout my hold. You help my people, and I'll make you my thane.
Well, so many of your people have died, I don't even know if this is going to be an achievement that I can accomplish, but it would be an honor.
Good luck. All right, then.
Oh.
If you've business with the Jarl, I'd ask that you speak to me first.
All right. I'm looking for work. Have you got any leads?
The Jarl has put out a bounty to slay a giant.
A giant.
Take a look at this decree for details.
My head is still ringing from the last giant I encountered.
Mm-hmm.
Why couldn't it have been bandits? You know, this man is gonna have to be eliminated. Well, Morvarth is dead. It's time for me to return home.